Tried to get a hook up and he ran away from the hook getting hit. Look at him. See him run? Camera on.
Oh,
that was a cop. Yeah, that was fun. That's all I thought. That's how it was. That was good.
He was calling our head leader. I touched leader. That's
fun. I got on video.
Leader touches on the shellfish.
Yep. Still fun.
Oh yeah, no, that's fine. A tall fish. We really don't like to bring them in.
Yeah, I'd imagine having that big long nose.
No, it's bad for them. Oh, it can kill them. So.
Oh, to where you can't get them back in there and get them swimming again.
Yeah.
Gotcha.
We're catching release fish. You know, it's a trophy fish. We can get them, take measurements of them, and they get them down into the
trunk. Yeah, I'd let them live too. I wouldn't want to be diving next to one though and run right through you. I tried telling them, like, a 5-pound fish here fights like a 20-pound in Arkansas.
Oh, yeah.
There's so much different. The sail cats are twice as strong. I guess the air gets in and it gets, that's how they breathe. out of your way.
No.
Then go through your shoe too, I guess. I'd just tell me that before I get there.
I want you to keep your toes.
Yeah, I need all of them.
They look small, but they're
sharp.
You know, that's the size of your leg, your quad.
Yeah.
You know how strong your quad is?
Pretty good.
These are twice as strong as your leg. I don't even like bringing them in. Watch that look
great. Right.
What?
A Mora.
Mora.
A Mora. What the hell?
You want to stick him on your back?
Yeah, do that. How the hell did you do that?
If I stick him on your back, y'all take some pictures.
I'll do that.
It looks like it. Fighting over season.